Social support is incredibly important. We get to help them for half an hour once every week or once every few weeks if we're lucky. But to have someone there day in, day out, motivating them, supporting them, taking care of them, really provides them what they need to get better. Emotional support is why.